Hey there, I'm Hans. Welcome to Tech Edge. At some point, you've probably seen those tiny white logos on electronic products. They might be letters like FCC, CE, UL, or a combination of letters, numbers, and symbols. They're usually hidden on the back or the bottom, out of sight. Well, those are regulatory marks, but what do they mean, and why should you care about them? Let's find out. To ensure safety in the world of computing, plastics need to be self-extinguishing, connectors need fuses, wires need fire-rated materials, systems require additional thermal protections, and proper power supply safety features must be present to prevent dangerous currents being passed to users. The Occupational Safety and Health Administration, or OSHA, is the U.S. organization ultimately responsible for ensuring safe and healthful working conditions. Part of their work involves setting and enforcing safety standards for products and devices. To help OSHA in this effort, the Nationally Recognized Testing Laboratory, or NRTL, program was created. Member labs, often just referred to as NRTLs themselves, are private sector organizations who OSHA recognizes as having the authority to ensure products that meet OSHA standards. Each NRTL has a scope of tests that they are recognized for, and each NRTL uses their own unique Registered Certification Mark, or marks, to designate product conformance on products that they've tested. NRTL safety assessments and surveillance, which regularly checks to make sure manufacturers are adhering to the approved standards, are designed to assure that product safety features are working properly. They also check that raw materials are sourced from approved and verified suppliers with clear transparency throughout the entire production process. OSHA is part of the U.S. Department of Labor, but each test lab in the NRTL program also strives for accreditation from OSHA-like organizations around the world so they can offer testing services on products that are intended to be sold internationally. Every testing lab has their own proprietary set of testing procedures, but these procedures are built on rules written by the International Electrotechnical Commission, or the IEC. The IEC provides a common language and terminology that labs can use when developing standards for technical testing. Some of the more common marks applied to products by the various NRTLs include UL, ETL, SGS, CSA, BV, TUV. It's a whole lot of them. They're all testing labs, though. So, with all that in mind, what can you actually learn from the presence of a safety mark on the product you buy? Well, let's take two marks as examples, UL and ETL. UL represents Underwriter Laboratories, a member of OSHA's NRTL program that's been around for more than 100 years. A product being UL tested means that it has been tested and verified to meet the UL branded version of IEC safety standards as defined by Underwriter Laboratories, and that it's subject to quarterly product surveillance. ETL stands for Electrical Testing Laboratories, which is the certification division of Intertech Testing Laboratories, who are also part of the NRTL program and provide assurance, testing, inspection, and certification services for a huge range of industries. While UL has become one of the more recognized and referenced product safety marks, both UL and ETL testing procedures have been accredited by OSHA, as well as many of the other international organizations. Utilizing a product that bears either mark will help give you the confidence that what you're installing in your home or business won't present a safety hazard. So, why should you actually care about any of this? Well, as you might expect, given OSHA's involvement, it comes down to safety. For example, it's a fairly common myth that the 5-volt charging power passing through a USB charging cable isn't capable of igniting a fire. A USB port with no fuse, or one that's paired with a USB cable without fire rating or undersized conductors, could cause the wire within the cable to essentially become a glow wire heater, and any combustible materials around it could catch on fire. That's why it's important to make sure that USB charging cables carry a safety mark. Now, extrapolate that concept across a whole computer's worth of parts and pieces, or any other complex product for that matter, and you can start to see the scope of how important these safety standards really are. OnLogic's regulatory team works closely with a wide range of international testing laboratories, including both UL and Intertech, to not only help ensure our products are safe, but also to help our customers meet any additional application or industry-specific regulatory requirements. Hopefully that helps you better understand the importance of safety certifications. If you have any questions or suggestions for future topics, please leave them in the comments below. And if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. From the team here at OnLogic, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Tech Edge.